Welcome back to Analyze a Random, and we have a special today with Analyze a FaZe fan. I don't know, FaZe fan, boy, fan, girl, whatever, FaZe fan. And that is Axe0227. Let's see how you do today, Axie. All right, we found my boy Axe. He's not using a sniper, Shiva, long barrel, Elo sight, and rapid fire. And he is in a, what the hell is that? An 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8? Versus, oh, there we go. There we go. FaZe represent FMJ. That in rapid fire on the sniper. Any secondary? Doesn't look like he's a big ass backpack, but no secondary. Okay. No thermal sight either. Chilling in the back of the spawn. Not really looking to play the objective. Decides he wants to go over toward A side. Not feeling B. The bomb doesn't matter. The trick shot is all that counts. If you hit, you win the game. The scoreboard is actually a lie. In other words, 7v1. One guy left already off the bat somehow. Oh, pulls out an RK5. Does have a secondary. He's cheating. Reported. Never join him FaZe with that one. This, if they see your FaZe 5 submission now. Oh, whoa. That's a little jump into B tunnel. But nonetheless, first round ends. Zero kills. Zero impact on the game. Kind of unfair teams, I gotta tell ya. And his Dragoon teammate picked up the last kill with a sniper. Next round. Come on, hurry up. There we go. Stupid theater, what are you doing? Big red axe in front of him. Going for... No spawn tomahawk. I think he realized midway in that jump that he didn't have a tomahawk. Playing with the laggiest guy in the fucking world to the left of him. No spawn shot. Renegade still is teleporting like Nightwalker. No fucking clue what he's doing. Holy shit. Oh, he's in the water now. One man drops from their team, making it a 7v4. They're pushing middle. They're trying to pinch him. They're coming from Camper's Hut. He sees one right next to him. And he gets the quick scope. That's what we're talking about, Axe. He has got FaZe 5 in his clan tag even. Look at that. I knew he was going for it. All right. You got two left. Let's see the ultimate trick shot here. Uh-oh, another teammate goes down with the axe. He knows how to ledge slide. I like to see it. Gets one there. Goes for Quick's knife in the second. Look out. We got a knife spree. He's running away. He's scared of him. I wouldn't really be too afraid of him, but at the same time, I'd respect the distance that he can go. You know, give him 5 feet. Oh, never mind. He's gone. All right, going into the third round. We got 1-1 so far. Died to a knifer, killed someone else. He loves the spawn shot. Loves it. I don't think I've ever been hit by that my entire life, but apparently it works for him because otherwise he wouldn't do it every single round. All right, gets inside Camper's cabin. Gonna go up, nope. He's not gonna go outside. He's gonna go in the tunnel. Gonna go for a cheeky jump shot. Wow, that was the ballsiest play I've seen with a sniper all day. It's 8v2 now. These teams are ridiculously unfair. Oh man, okay, whatever. Can't do anything about it. Hunted is still a good map, even for 8v3, 8v2. It's hard to be pinned down a lot. Oh, he's running by, knife only. For some reason, the dude in an 8v3 decided I should still use a knife. I don't really get that either. Not much is going on right now for our FaZe fan and his top 5 or FaZe 5 clips. Has hit none so far, only one quickscope. He did arm the bomb as well, inside the tunnel. I'm not sure that's where you're supposed to plant it, but gonna say I've never tried to trick shot on Hunted, so. Possibly the last round. Match point coming up. He's driving into the ocean here. Going down deep, looking for the Loch Ness Monster. Comes out of middle, looking for surprise someone. No one there, doesn't matter. Now he's going back over near the waterfall. No enemies around at all. A lot of teammates, though. A lot of teammates. You have to look for him back in this spawn. I like the push up here. This is a smart play. Oh, there goes one. Never mind. He got Ripper back. One guy just died, though. 6v1 against a knifer, possibly. Not looking like great odds for the other team. Oh, the trick shot, possibly. Possibly? No. What the fuck was that? Even if you hit, that wasn't even be accepted. Oh, the quad with the knives. Oh, my lord. He's trying to run away. He has nothing options. He still is horrible! He's gone. Doesn't know how to trick shot at all. If FaZe sees his submission, I feel bad for the time that they wasted. I'm sorry, Axe. But those trick shots just aren't going to cut it in 2017. All right? Look at your dead body. That should be a reminder. You need to hit at least... let me speed it up here. You need to hit at least a 1280 with a YY switch fakey weapon swap ladder stall to even be considered, okay? To even be considered. Can we have another round? That's the game? Oh shit, that's the game. They won. They still won. That man got a 5-man with his knife. It was boop boop with the crowbar. Ripper, ripper, ripper. Although the last ripper on our guy was a little slow. It was still 5 together all over. So, well, that was a very anticlimactic game of a FaZe fan. I imagine most are like that, though. Even if they go for a trick shot, he probably just dies anyway. Especially with the caliber of trick shots that we were watching, right? You can't just do a 540 with a fucking stun throw cancel with a pistol. I can do that. If I can do it, you got to do something better. FaZe fan, you're going to be a fan forever, man. You can't join the team with that. You got to step it up.